Pansin nyo, God always provide. Yung akala mo wala na, pero biglang magkakaroon. Yung akala mo wala ng pag-asa, pero biglang may opportunity. It's because His plans are better than our plans. Yung gusto niya, yung mas mainam. Kaysa sa mga gusto natin.
Things unexpected, forever connected, feeling this light in the way. Make the story yours. Can't imagine.
Every page, every chapter can change how the world looks through your eyes. Every ocean unknown, an adventure unfolds every time. If you imagine more, you'll find a world that's full of wonder. Every open door, here to take your breath away. Hey, dreams unexpected, forever connected, feeling it's light in the way. Make the story yours and imagine more.
Architect with second floor exterior design pro.
When we pull up, you know it's a shutdown.
Ang ating mahal na Pangulong Ferdinand R. Marcos Jr. Narito po tayo ngayon sa Barangay Kalugkob Naik sa Cavite upang matunghayan ang turnover ng 30,000 housing lots sa mga piling pamilya na wala pong permanenteng tirahan. Ngayon po sila ipupunta sa mga housing units upang personal pong makita ng ating mahal na Pangulo ang mga pabahay na ipamimigay sa ating mga kababayan. At sa pagkakataong pong ito, inaanyayahan po ang lahat na tumayo at salubungin natin ng masigabong palakpakan ang ating mahal na Pangulong Ferdinand R. Marcos Jr.
Binasa ko yung book ni Eckhart Tolle, yung The Power of Now.
Yes, yes, yes.
So, people are never present in the situation they are right now. Dito ako sa church, pero mamaya, meron kaming dinner, so yung utak ko, inaayos ko, oh, mamaya, diba? So, we are never really present. And then, sinabi ni Robin Sharma, that what you have right now in front of you is the only thing that's really in your life. So, never take that moment for granted. Kasi ito lang ang real sa ngayon. Yung mga dreams namin, hindi pa naman, yes.
Oh my.
Hindi pa natin alam kung mangyayari yun kasi it's not yet happening. But what's important right now in your life is what's in front of you because that's the only thing that's real. So, be present.